It loaded and then it went away.
You got a cutscene?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so I think after this, after the intro, we create our characters. Were the same
sociopathic killing machines bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them. Oh my god, what is this? Culture icons.
But even then, the Saints were not. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero. It is another to be a hero. Game of Thrones? And that, my friends,
is where our journey begins.
Game of Thrones.
Oh, oops.
Hey! Damn, what year did this game come out?
God, this game was so dated.
Shoot, I hope I don't have it on 720. I didn't check the options.
Oh, I changed to mine. It still looks old. Old.
I remember when this game came out, I was like, damn, these graphics are so good.
Yeah.
I can't get better than this.
Are you saying that for the current gen? God, this is a is this pre-rendered?
I think this is...
I don't know why the frame rate's so inconsistent. Operation or a
Saints blow shoot. It kinda looks like it's in, it sounds like it's, it looks like it's in game.
Yeah, it looks like it, but... We're here. I expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you? Look, lady. This motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me. What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot. How many of those are there? Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Hell. You know, I legit don't remember any of these characters.
Yeah, I don't remember. I'm pretty sure they're from the third one.
I mean, probably. I mean, I know I played the third one at least, but...
It's been a while.
Yeah...
Look at them graphics.
Look at this lighting though.
And the jello-y blood.
Yeah.
So much for subtlety. Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on, this way.
Can I play the game now?
Are you already supposed to be in the simulation right now?
No.
I don't remember.
Not yet.
I thought it happens in the beginning of the game.
No. I thought it starts with you're in the White House or something.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I thought you're already the president and then you get kidnapped or whatever.
No.
I don't know. I really don't remember. Is this really how the fourth game starts?
Yeah. I remember these maskings. Oh, there's you. I see you. And a key member of our operation. And the fact that he tried to kill us. What's past is
past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job. The random gun.
Okay,
Okay. How you run? Oops.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Execute.
Oh, what the hell?
R3 is USA. The Nukes have taken a kill him. It's likely primed and ready to go. Getting booted from the US sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end. Oh, L1 is seriously?
We're in.
Check my options.
I don't know whether this game is just like not optimized or something. Shit.
He was tearing?
No, just the performance is so ass.
Wait, you're on options?
Yeah. Oh, do you see? Is that what happens?
Yeah, it stops the whole game.
Interesting.
I mean, do you see any settings? Because I paused it real quick. I didn't see any.
I'm going to switch it to borderless. Then.
Oh, so you could change it? Alright, hold on. I want to change it also.
Shit! A site bomb in the compound!
I know this game is old.
Smoother.
Yeah. No, I was just gonna say, like, I know this game is old, but man, some of these animations are kind of stiff. It's funny looking at this game, though.
This came out in what, like 2007 or something?
I don't know.
Around 2007.
Early still,
2000s. It's not bad.
It's interesting to look at, especially considering I know the art director that made this game.
Oh, cool. That's cool.
My professor.
Oh.
I mean, I thought I told you that already.
No, you said that you were gonna do like you might have have an internship.
No, he said if he hears about internship position, he'll let me know.
I would take it.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I kinda wanna just use my superpowers already. I don't wanna shoot shit. Yeah. This is so boring.
Gotta be normal first. So this right now is like Saint Rose 3.
Basically, yeah.
So your professor did actually Saints Row 3 also?
Yeah, he did 2 to 4. And Agents of Mayhem. Well, we don't talk about that game.
Oh goodness. I don't even know what that is, actually. Is it that open world game?
I don't know. I actually don't even know game that is like. I think it's like basically like Saints Row.
Breach.
Oh, that's fun.
That's cool.
Get insta.
Woohoo! Guy. Oh shit! I missed one. Oh shit!
I think they're like cutscenes. Okay, I'm pretty sure he's dead, but okay.
Damn, girl.
Wow, nice. I don't know if you saw that, but.
No,
fucking ragdoll, the ragdoll, that body that she just. Like the guy that she just killed. Just fucking ragdolled out mid. mid cutscene. And he just bounced off the wall. I guess it probably looked more smoother on your screen.
Oh shit! Oh, I'm fighting this dude. Oh shit! Hey!
You
seeing
actually
this?
Had the press. Well, I can see the cutscene, but not the button prompt.
Yeah, I got prompts.
That's fun. Man, I like legit have to watch this, huh?
Oh, I got stabbed! What
Instead
the?
Of.
What the
you
fuck?
Know, instead of just going up to him.
Joanna, can you help me?
No. I'm like forced to watch this cutscene. this little
I got stabbed
sequence.
Whoa, what is going on here?
Then you gotta shoot him. Wow, he falls into lava and turns into you.
What? Yeah. He's stuck. Did a
what?
Run!
What? And I'm just right behind you. Oh god.
Run.
You know, it'd be nice to be able to see the shooting where I'm going.
Oh, okay. This is why we become president.
Because
we're about to save the world. The music!
Oh, I can't hear it. The hell? How come I see the button in front of us?
Well, yeah, you gotta... I think we're both friends.
So I'm actually playing right now.
Yep.
What? Okay.
It's that movie from I think it's called Armageddon.
Yes, because this is exactly how you stop a rocket or whatever the hell this is. Oh shit!
Oh, jump! So cheesy.
Pretty much.
So cheesy, but it's good cheese. See, now.
He just drops into the chair. Man, I don't remember
this
game
Trump,
at all.
Alright, Trump, taking over. Yeah. Presidency unlocked.
So weird.
This is funny. Vice President. Did I not play this game? I just got an achievement.
This is a problem. What the hell? You alienated part of
America. I alienated crazy people. You couldn't resist, could you? Jesus, not you too. This is a
problem. Well, definitely runs better when it's borderless.
Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of.
Here's the latest proof.
We lost 20 points.
Have a cutscene?
We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little more than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do.
Still not the best, though.
Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
What kind of cutscene are you getting, though? Then
what? No, it's just I'm pretty sure that's your character just walking.
We have a country to run.
Fun isn't part of. I don't know why he's wearing a mask like that.
What? I'm not wearing a mask.
Huh?
I'm not wearing a mask.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, that's weird.
Well,
Keith has some good news.
I guess that's my character.
Oh. Oh, that's all you? Right. There?
Oh, so
you got underwear.
So I did have a different cutscene than you.
What the hell? All right,
really
follow
not looking
follow
forward
me.
To this press conference.
I'm the president.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer, or the president who solved world hunger?
Oh god, cure cancer. Fuck cancer. Yeah, fuck cancer.
Well,
I get
the other one. Yeah.
The other ones,
they let them eat cake.
What the fuck?
Help Kinsey's keep Why
did I say that?
I have no idea.
Why is my character like this?
Oh, yeah, we're gonna have to.
Now, you listen here.
If change that later.
You can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics, filibuster.
Huh? Here you go.
Allow me to return.
Just punch him.
That punched
hey,
him right in the dick.
You still down for tennis and a blowjob?
What the fuck?
I can't even run.
Okay. Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
I'll give you a high five.
Boom! Yeah, it saved me some popcorn this time.
number one fan!
Oh!
Kingpin looking motherfucker. Was he a character in the previous game?
Yeah, I remember that dude.
I don't remember any of the characters.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably
jeez, some of these characters, like, they look like they're just staring into space.
Yeah, you know, Mass Effect, what's that?
Andromeda.
Yeah, and my screen just froze, fuck. Please don't freeze this time.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance.
Definitely some parts where the frame rates drop a little.
Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have to-
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
Oh, that's weird. So, for some reason now, it's acting as if, you know, they're just showing cutscenes as if I'm the main character.
Yeah, I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I.
Oh no! It's the alien.
The alien.
Damn, it's huge. I didn't even realize it was huge.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration.
Fucking general.
Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful. Kinsey, no!
Oh, what the fuck?
Protect the president! I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Get off me!
Alright, time to get some guns.
Guns!
Reports are coming in.
Kill aliens!
Just that good.
There you are.
Oh, I don't get any guns.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs.
Oh, here.
Trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All guns out war, by the looks of it.
John, guns.
Yeah. Freaking cutscene! I can't even move. It's gonna teleport me here. Oh, now I have a gun.
I like machine gun. Yeah, let's go.
Come on, this way!
Oh.
What the fuck, Keith?
Ah, no!
Oh, whoa, that's magic. Dark.
We got this! Oops. Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Damn. Everyone's getting captured.
Save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe.
I'm trained for this.
Oh damn, there's a lot of guys right here.
Yeah.
The aliens are so dead. I did this.
But these enemies identified by
the sun. That name is South Portico.
Do we even have a health bar right now?
I think it's one of those, you get too red and then you die.
No, you have a health bar.
Matt, hold on to me!
Oh! There they go.
Maybe it's because of the beginning part, you don't get a health bar.
Oh, did you piss off the wrong POTUS, assholes?
Whoa. Teleport.
Shit! Just an actor. How many of you are there?
Uh-huh.
Let's do this, you beautiful bastard.
What? Yo. I get two of them. Go on, I got two of them. That's why I
teleported. Are you on the other side?
Yeah. That's why I teleported like that. I was like, what the hell? why'd I teleport?
America!
This one's for Uncle Sam!
What the hell? Wow, he just disappeared. That entire ship. Oh, shit, there's more.
That's
kind of a lot, actually.
It looks like Galaga or whatever.
Pretty much.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch.
Get off my lawn.
Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello.
The hell?
Welcome aboard.
Shit.
I'm gonna hang you over the fire. Got
prompts.
Yeah, I don't.
Now, not so fast.
Say good night.
Wait, what? Hey!
Shit!
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fuck! All I'm gonna
do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Oh boy. Oh, this is where we're gonna go on Matrix, right?
The Matrix.
Hmm.
See?
My goodness me. What a dream.
Now I have clothes. I still have the mask on.
You still have a mask. Yo, Jonah, look at this!
Oh, I forgot about it.
Yeah, yeah.
Gosh, what a glorious day.
What a glorious day.
Walk.
What the fuck?
Oh, what? I don't get to do that.
Oh, what the? La 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 la.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast.
God damn, you got big old bitties.
Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for
How am I supposed to eat?
He was wondering if he could check his mail for
You're like Deadpool.
Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away.
Pancakes, dude. Sound good right now, too.
I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Little Timmy?
Sure thing, dear.
Fucking walk.
Hi diddly eye, neighbor.
Hi diddly do.
Why aren't they walking like us?
I know, right?
Well, I wonder what's going on in the world today.
I'm pressing it.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Okay.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead.
Cautiously accelerate.
Cautiously.
Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does this all look so weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's
wrong. What happens if I... What if I run after... it's not letting me run... go to the sidewalk.
I hear the fish are really...
Oh, really? Yeah, you still ran over that one first.
Yeah. You still ran away.
We're almost there.
But...
Oh, careful now.
Damn, so you distance this game that short?
Huh?
You see them popping in? From the distance?
No, not really. No.
Well, they already popped in.
Oh, I see the fence popped.
Yeah. The view distance is actually not that far.
Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Yeah.
My toe.
Can I get a picture?
Who wants a picture? I'll give you a picture.
Aww,
oh.
Thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time.
Your public is waiting.
Oh my stars, it's the president!
It's the president.
What the f***? We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
They just got crazy.
What the f*** is going on? Where the f*** am I?
Whoa. That looks weird. I'm already in the car.
Got it.
I can't move.
Hello? Hello?
Kinsey? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free? From what?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and get me a sec.
I was going the right way.
Brace yourself.
Wait, brace for... Oh my god!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be Nolan? Okay.
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
I'm seeing
the
cops.
Yes, like Johnny
Todd.
Keep it up!
Oh, there
they
are.
The simulation is resisting, but just keep going.
Is there a way to, attack with people?
Just more.
You need to do more. Bigger! Hold on, I'm sending you something.
Pick up rocket launcher.
Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Gimme.
Aw, jeepers. This is peak.
Cause mayhem.
Yeah.
You're doing great. The simulation is... Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Wait.
Hey man, I was trying really hard to get that car.
Whoa.
What the hell?
Yee-haw! Get him!
Where'd he go?
Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you?
Well,
he just jumped.
Push and push.
Got him.
Mm-hmm.
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Ah, fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. Your bravado means nothing.
Don't remember when.
Fighting back is pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTFN. My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken, not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Talk so much, alien. Boom, 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 boom. There's no pancakes.
Whoa, oh. Head rush. Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. How the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere.
Skull.
And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. How about getting me out?
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Right. Friendly fire it is.
Shit.
Where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Oh,
it's like a...
There you go.
Oh, can I play games on it? I don't play games. Can I get porn?
No.
Okay. Drift! Alright, tutorial stuff.
Yeah.
So you will be able to get me out of here.
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
Hey, what about getting me out of this fucking sweater vest? How hard is that?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd up that priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
No, I changed the radio. Get some guns.
You think the entire White House was destroyed?
I don't know.
That's pretty far.
No, how far is the ship?
I was thinking if it was, we'd get Altor to rebuild it. Add more defenses, more weapons, a few underground jet hangars. Maybe some air hockey.
Are you serious?
Hell, maybe a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms. Am I right? I am.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
I had one installed like the first day I was in office.
Oh, it's like right here.
Yeah, what?
You don't have to go to that one, right?
Oh, I see a hand here.
Huh? Oh, fuck, we do gotta go here. That's dumb.
Oh, what? Oh,
we have to go to that. We have to go to that one.
Oh, hold on.
Oh,
I got
my,
out of the car.
I didn't see. Oh, I think I remember this area. Man, they didn't change the map from the last game.
Kinsey? Yeah, all your shit's gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
There's no more safe houses for us in the city. Great! Fucking great.
Right.
So, what do we do about that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Jump.
Just hang on there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Sooner the better.
Okay. Oh. The fundamentals. Got some more money. Let's go clothes shopping. While in a vehicle, save it. Oh, save that. Where'd the car go?
These data clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Kinsey, why are you sending me after these things? Where exactly are they?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
I just want superpowers already.
Yeah. I don't remember when you even get them. Or even how long it takes to get.
Hopefully not too long.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
What do we do?
Oh no.
Find data cluster.
Oh, I guess you gotta find it within the circle.
Really?
Yeah. I guess we should
split up.
Get out. Yeah, get out and just walk around.
Ah, I hate this time. It's just boring ass missions. Oh, it shows distance.
Oh yeah.
See the yellow bar? Oh, right here.
Yeah. Whatever. Next.
Oh, we're getting powers.
Just keep getting them.
Okay. This is us getting powers.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Where's the car?
It's right here. Oh, you're just getting on that one.
No. I don't think so. Not gonna happen.
We come together. Come on, now your turn. Come on. And you know it.
Oh,
it
God.
Ain't fiction. Come on! Say it!
No.
Kinsey, it's an order from your president.
Fuck that.
See? This is why no one likes you.
There it is.
That's right there. Love you.
Give me some powers.
All right,
so we basically get it in the beginning.
Oh, the man.
Oh, fuck.
Data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
Oh, I know. How is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Holy shit, I actually kind of understand that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope, never mind. You're talking gibberish again.
Ugh, it's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade.
Can you just get it? Yeah, I was about to say. Can you just get it in the car?
The same language. So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
Right.
So, if these data thingies...
Clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
Give his people a boost or something? I don't know. You're the one who says they're amazing.
Jonah!
What?
I froze again.
You DC'd?
Yeah. Fuck!
Oh, this feels awesome!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
Oh shoot, train program.
What am I supposed to do in here?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting
with Oh!
Oh
my god. This is ridiculous.
Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you high.
I keep thinking I'm Spider-Man that can climb on walls.
How the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Same difference.
How do it? Climb walls. Oh.
This time I blew the buildings apart.
Ridiculous. This is ridiculous.
I'm liking this.
I see you.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to the opposite building.
Come on, you gotta be joking.
Just try it. See? You did it.
Yeah, that was fun. But I want something more challenging.
Well, good. Because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Perfect.
I guess that's it for cars. No more.
Pretty long.
Oh my god.
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way.
Oh, God.
Lock classic.
Oh, God, it's one of these things.
Okay.
Why is all this stuff here anyway?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
And that goes something to me.
I missed a green thing.
And we're able to control the area.
Sounds simple enough.
Whoa.
The first time I said it too.
You know it.
Wise.
Oh god.
Come on, Matt, fast. Jump!
I was definitely not the right amount of jump. Oh, you missed a couple of the boosts.
Yeah. This game. Oh, I think we're jumping again. You just gotta keep jumping up, right?
Yeah.
Super dumb.
Generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which of course is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
They straight up just not giving us any story.
What exactly is a hotspot?
To the hotspot.
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably
requires constant
maintenance. Which
button?
Is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course.
How you glide?
Oh, you have to press the sprint button while you're in the air.
While I'm in the air, okay.
Yeah, but I think I'm just faster than you because I have all the upgrades.
Oh no, yeah, I can't glide. I think I have to unlock that.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
I can't glide yet, so that means you unlocked it already.
Yeah, I mean, I figured.
And you're probably mad faster than me. What are we doing though?
Killing these guys. At least that's what I'm doing. I guess gotta break this? Oh, disable.
We're breaking the lasers, right?
Yeah, I got this one.
Oh, this gun sucks.
You're using guns. Why don't you just fucking punch them?
Are you punching him?
Huh?
How you punch?
R2.
Oh, R2. R2?
Yeah, at least that's
Oh, yeah, funny. Yeah. You get do like the animation.
Okay. Yeah.
We're shooting him is like.
The shield down can get to the console at the base.
Yeah.
Store.
Might as well just run and grab him.
Pretty much. Oh my god. Too fast. Oh, I didn't realize you were already.
Woohoo!
Let's do this.
I think I broke it. Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay. Fiery sky and rain. Good.
I guess we can't grab this guy.
I don't know, but it is a room with a normal sand.
Probably not.
I think you can integrate your
don't
code
she have powers?
Punch no.
It means once you take him down,
powers.
Get close enough, and I think you
I
can absorb
gonna punch him. Though.
Yeah,
because
I
he
want
go?
That inside me. Exit only.
Just punch him to death.
Get him.
And there you go.
There's nothing.
Oh, yeah, look. Yeah!
Oh.
I hate you, Saints Row!